Where is the best kayaking in Florida? At Silver Springs, the waters are crystal clear, with the best wildlife native to Florida, like alligators and lots of fish. And you might get lucky to see the graceful endangered manatee in its natural habitat.
And if you're really lucky, you can also see monkeys. You can spot them playing in the trees. They're not native to Florida, but hundreds now live and play along the Silver River. Makes me wonder though, who's observing who?